双手剑是剑法运用的一种特殊形式，它以双手持剑，在充分施展以剑尖击刺的同时，又特别注重发挥剑身的劈、抹、拦、隔等技巧，形成了独特的技术招法和运动风格。
Within this form,
双手剑剑法怪异，变化莫测，动作多以古典剑法为主，兼收众家剑法之长，有秦汉之威，盛唐之乐，粗犷中剑气高，威猛中剑悠扬，是一套不可多得的民间武艺经典。
That is a sword.
一柄长刃洋洋洒洒，三尺龙泉凛凛威风，刚中有柔，柔中见刚，是力的神韵。刺劈云抹，吞吐开合，是剑的灵魂。
英雄豪杰都来把你敬仰，少林少林，有多少神奇故事到处把你传扬，精湛的武艺绝世也无双，少林寺威震四方，悠久的历史源远流长，少林寺美丽辉煌，千年的不死神秘的地方，嵩山有故，人人都向往，无数的故乡，迷人的地方，天下知名，万古流
点 一二三，不不，矫健挑袍，一二三四，挑袍，一下矫健，一上撩箭，一下截箭，一脚箭下截箭，一二追风三箭，一二三四拦腰箭，一大鹏展翅，一二三，流缓戏台，一二白虎拦路，一二
下去，我练一遍。
Password. One, two, three, four. A mantis stretching antennae. One, two, three.A golden incense burner. One, two, three. Dropping the swords tape in a kneeling stance. One, two, three. Picking up the sword while twisting the sword. One, two.Three, four, chopping the sword lower right. One, swing the sword upward. One, one, chopping the sword lower right while twisting the sword. Jabbing the sword three times.One, two, three, four, chopping the sword by the waist. One, two, a rock stretching wings. One, two, three, Liu Hai.Provoking a toad. One, two, a white tiger blocking the way. One, two,
Please, 再跟我练一遍。
乌鸦剑，预备，一。二三四，螳螂斗铃，一二大蹲三，冰箱炉，一二背部前点，一二三，背部矫健挑袍，一二 三四跑跑一下决剑一上撩剑一下决剑一脚剑下决剑一二追风三剑一二三四拦腰剑一二大鹏展翅一二三刘海戏台一二白虎拦路一二在第一小节里有五个重点动作需要大家在练习的时候注意第一个叫孤牙剑孤牙剑是起势动作
It requires us to stand straight, look forward, and hold the sword vertically with both hands.
你要垂直地面，眼神平视远方。
Okay.
接下来
Now let's come to a mantras, stretching, and training.
螳螂斗铃呢？
This movement is important. It will be repeated for several times later.
后边还有很多次重复出现。那么
Give up power from the wrist,
要求斗铃要手腕发力
and focus it at sword tail.
手腕发力把力点砸在剑尖上啊，力打剑尖同时要把腿
闭合 take seated action,
啊，在点剑的同时要往后拔步
backward,
双脚分开
yes,
这个动作
this movement, go down the sword, do it again yes, this is called a mantis stretching and training The third movement is a golden incense burner. In this movement, we should know that kneeling stance refers double forward lunge. Take kneeling stance, turn the heels upward, lower the knees, but don't touch the ground. Don't touch the ground.
上面手双手握剑
Then hold the sword with both hands over the head. The blade, the sword stay, and fingers are all upward. Okay? Withdraw the body, turn the waist. Okay? In this movement, the step is representative. The double forward lunge means both legs should take a forward position.
双弓步，两个腿都要弓，双弓步。第四个动作
The first movement is chopping the sword lower right while twisting the sword.
连贯做
Do it consecutively.
脚剑三剑
Twist the sword, then chop the sword lower right. Don't stop. One, two, three, four.
这个动作呢
This is a major sword method in this section.
主要剑法要求
Twist the sword upward. Press the body forward and look forward.
眼睛看前方动作不要太大
Do this in a small size Then do the chopping downward in the same way
往下截然后
Chop downward Jump Block up
这个剑法呢
Do this consecutively One Two
手的位置
Don't move too far away
面前转动这是
This is the fourth movement
第五个动作
The fifth movement is jabbing the sword three times. This is also a special sword method. Step forward and jab. Okay, watch. One, two, three.
追风三剑动作要连贯。
Okay, step backward. Do this consecutively.
Four
steps.Step forward, jab. Step forward, draw the sword, then jump and jab.
在空中，在空中一个颠动的动作。好， 下面我们再把
最后动作学习一遍。Please follow me.
请跟我背向练习。
斗铃，一、二、三，下节见。
叠万前点，
一、二、三，推不住栏，一、二、三。四、五、六，夜雨桃花，一、二、三。
请再跟我练一遍。
Anti-stretching and tanning. One, two.Three, chopping the sword lower right. One, dropping the sword tape while twisting the wrist. One, two, three. Continuous twisting of the sword. One, two, three, four, five,Six, hiding a flower under the leaf. Two, three.
请再跟我练一遍。
螳螂斗铃，一、二、三，下节见。
叠万前点，
一、二、三，推不住栏，一、二、三、四、五、六，夜雨桃花，一。
In section 2, there are two important movements that we should pay attention to. The first is dropping the sword tape while twisting the wrist. It has two parts. Pass 1, twist internally, then step the right foot. Part 2, twist externally, then step the foot left foot.Please watch me again. Twist internally, then step the right foot. Twist externally, then step the left foot. The second movement is continuous twisting of the sword. When doing this movement, we should take concerted action of the feet.Now carry the sword with the left hand. Move the left foot. Slide the sword over the right arm. Then move the right foot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go. This is continuous twisting of the sword. Remember the step, body and sword should cooperate to do this movement. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Attention, please. When rubbing the feet, swing the sword backward. Look in the same direction and wield the sword. That is the movement. Now, please follow me to have a practice.
手卡袍，一、二、三，螳螂捕蝉，一、二、三，桂门球技，一、二。三星幻月，一，桂门上架，一，二，仙人指路，一，二，三，行步前点，一，二。行步上撩，一、二、三，身步前点，一、二，跪步上下，一、二、三。
Of the rope while turning over the sword. 1, 2, 3. A mantis stretching antennae. 1, 2, 3. Begging for instruction in a kneeling stance. 1, 2, 3. Replacing the moon with a star. 1. Fanning up with the sword in a kneeling stance. 1, 2. A guard pointing the way. 1, 2, 3. Dropping the sword tape while stepping forward. 1, 2, 3. Swing the sword tape upward while stepping forward. 1, 2, 3. Stamping, stepping, and dropping the sword tape. 1, 2. Fanning up with the sword in a kneeling stance. 1, 2, 3.
再跟我练一遍。
反手卡袍，一、二、三，螳螂斗铃，一、二、三，桂门球技，一、
二，三，
然后前路比较难，
三星幻月，
一，
对门上架，一，二，仙人指路，一，二，三，行步前点，一，二，三，行步上梁，一，二，三，行步前点，一，二，跪步上下，一，二，三，
在第三行
这里边有三个动作，希望大家注意。第
一个，跪门求技
，begging for instruction in the kneeling stance。
跪门求技动作，
one foot and touch the ground。
要求单腿下跪，啊，单腿下跪，膝盖触地，然后
hide the sword at the right side of the body。
身体的右侧，眼睛
look at the blade。
健身。然后
the second,
第二动作
，replacing the moon with a star。Lift the left knee, straighten up the body, drop the sword tape forward and upward. Look at the sword tape. The body should be in an oblique balance.
注意剪剑向前上剪出，眼睛看剑尖。啊，身体要斜身平衡，向前上。发力时候要注意用手腕啊，
should take concerted action.
右脚的蹬地，
and the right foot should at the same time give out power too.Okay, this is the second movement. The third, a guard pointing the way. A guard pointing the way. Do the movement of pointing the way. Then there's the first finger A. The second, pierce with the sword. A guard points the way. Stand straight. Stretch both arms and sword as far as possible. Keep them in a straight line and look at the sword tape.
两臂打开，尽量伸展，眼睛是尖尖。
In this movement, you should pay attention to finger eight. When doing this sword flower, swing horizontally. Hide the head under the sword. In section three, these three actions are very important. Attention, please. Now, please follow me.
好，一，二，三，四，突破助澜，一，二，三，四，五，白色入草，一，二，三。
浑身反刺，
一、二、
请再跟我练一遍。
Up the rope while lifting one knee. Two, three, four. Continuous twisting of the sword. One, two.Three, four, five. A white snake getting into grass. 2 3 4 Jabbing backward while turning the body. 1 2
再跟我练一遍。
一只卡跑，一、
二、
三、四，出波助澜，一、
二、
三、四、五，白色路草一。
回声反刺，
一、二。
Section 4, there are two important movements. The first, picking up the rope while lifting the knee. Lift the knee, pick up the rope. This movement is typical of double-handed sword. Lift the knee, hold up the sword first of all, then poke with the sword. Remember, lift the knee as high as possible and lean forward as far as possible. Pull the body forward, pull.
看起来越远越好，身体往前拔，拔长，拔长。
This movement is raise first and then poke with the sword. It should be done with power and consecutively. Please watch how I do it. Yes, this is called picking up row while lifting the knee. From bottom to top, raise and poke. Focus power on the sword tip. This is the first movement. The second movement is called a white snake getting into grass.The snake should go a long way.
白蛇入草走得很长，很长，路线很远。同时啊，要往前。
Then rush forward, roll the body gradually and sit down. Please watch me again. 。Yes, this movement is chop, draw, then rush downward, sit on ground.
然后，向下俯冲。
Please watch me again. 1, 2, 3. This is called sitting and crossing leg. Go down little by little. Bend the body forward. Left sword fingers draw the blade backward. The palm faces downward. Keep the sword parallel to the ground. Look at the sword tip.Okay, in this section, we should pay attention to these two movements.
练习方法，请跟我背向练习。步前点，一、二、三，拔剑张弩，一、二，杀手剑，一、翻云剑，杀手剑，回马剑，一。再跟我练一遍。
Jumping, stepping, and dropping the sword tape. 1, 2, 3. Drawing the sword. 1, 2. Beheading with the sword. 1. Turning clouds with the sword. Beheading with the sword. Jabbing forward while turning the body. 2.
前脸，一、二、三，拔剑张弩，一、二，杀手锏，一、翻云剑，杀手锏，回马剑，一。
In section 5, there's one important movement combination, which includes five consecutive pause. Please look at this. Beheading with the sword. Straighten up, this is called beheading with the sword. Look, the third movement, beheading with the sword.
翻云剑，然后再杀手剑。
The fifth movement is called jabbing forward while turning the body. These five movements should be done consecutively. Now please watch how I do these movements consecutively. Draw the sword. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. In the last movement, jabbing forward while turning the body, pay attention to the step. Focus power on the backward foot. Kick the tape of the forward foot. Jab the sword tape forward and meanwhile give up power. Rush the sword fingers upward. Don't move the shoulders. Paralyze the sword and shoulders. Look at sword tape.
好，第五小节里边，这一个组合动作，五个动作的组合动作，要做到连贯，协调。最后的，回马剑要发力猛烈，发力猛烈，八次发力猛烈。好，我们在练习的时候，把这一个组合动作要连贯起来练习。
Let's do this concept. Please follow me.
转点，一、二、三，跳，一、二、三，对身魔剑，一、二、三，
反身十次，
一、二。
再跟我练一遍。
Anti-stretching antennae. 1 2 3 Twisting and dropping the sword tape while leaping up. 1 2 3
Jump.
1 2 3 A drunken guard sharpening the sword. 1 2 3 Jabbing backward while turning the body. 1 2 3 A golden incense burner. 1 2 3 4 Inserting a job stake while stepping around. 1 2 3 4 5 6 Throwing out the sword to cut a candle. 1 Pushing the sword while standing straight upward. 1 2
再跟我练一遍，螳螂走田，一、二、三，马步挥鞭，一、再见拳点，一、二、三，跳，一、二、三。对身魔剑，一、二、三，反身十次，一、二、三，金枪罗，一、二。
In the last section, there are two important movements. Okay, the first, a drunken guard sharpening the sword.
啊，看我先做一下。替身魔剑。
Yes, a drunken guard sharpens the sword. Pay attention to the step. Step forward as drunken man does. Go back. Step right foot. Then left foot. And meanwhile, turn the body. Go back. Slice with the sword.Twist and slice with sword, then turn back to the right side of the body. The right side, this, a drinking gal sharpens the sword. Now please watch this movement again. 1, 2. Then let's come to jabbing backward while turning the body.Jab backward while turning the body. This is also important. Withdraw the breast and belly, turn over the wrist, hold within the bosom, then pierce with the sword. Don't stop. This is the cloud sword. Raise the face and straighten the back, then withdraw immediately. Now turn the body and jab. When turning the body, you should jump with both feet at the same time. Watch this again.Remember the jumping step.
跳动的步子。
The right and the left foot should jump at the same time. Then turn the body. Heels upward, squat, repeat it.
顺下蹲，反向坐一下。
The knees, lower the knees, but not to touch the ground. Squat.
不要挨地。身体
，Press the forward, give up power. Wonderful.
同时发力。
In the last section, please give special attention to this movement.
要重点练习。请跟我背向练习。